Beware. AI tools are now being used to craft fake election images, tricking voters. Despite strict rules against creating misleading content, researchers were able to generate deceptive images 41% of the time, using platforms like ChatGPT Plus and Microsoft's Image Creator. From fictional arrests to hospitalizations, no candidate is safe. The Center for Countering Digital Hate reveals it's not just politicians in the crosshairs. The integrity of voting itself is under attack. Images of tampered ballots